Adding attachments into MLS. Use your ID, log in. Modify or add new listings. Enter the listing. Click on attachments. Add new attachment. Browse. Go until you find the attachment. So you just pick it and put a description what the attachment is. So usually it's a disclosure of some sort. Click save, and there it is. And close.